Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dear brothers and sisters, I want to wish to everybody Ramadan Karim. Myself, I'm Dr. Stefan Leca from Romania. I was a Christian before and then I became Muslim. And when I became Muslim, I understand Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he gave me a very big gift, but also he gave me very big responsibility. I studied for more than 10 years Islam, and then I studied also for more than 10 years how to make da'wah. Then when everybody started the campaign against Muslims, I took my car. I chose a very special car and I put the logo Islam is peace. And I start one journey around the world to carry the message of Islam as the religion of peace. I start my trip from Romania. I've been to 157 countries. I start all the Arab countries. Then I went to Africa. From Africa, I went to South America, North America, then to Asia. Australia, Singapore, Malaysia.
When you came to Malaysia?
I came to Malaysia 1.5 years before.
What year? You remember?
Yeah. It was in 2015.
Okay.
And then from Malaysia, I continued my journey to Thailand, Burma, Bangladesh, India, Pakistan, then GCC country. Then I've been to all the 32 European countries. Now I'm almost at the end of the trip. My car is in Sudan. I'll go back to Sudan. I'll continue the journey to Mecca, Medina. I want to spend the last time, last 10 days of Ramadan in Mecca, inshallah, and I make dua for you.
Inshallah.
And then I will travel back to Romania because my future plan is including a school of dawah, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us the Islam and also he give us the responsibility to share with the other people.
Do you think you would try to convert your all sibling, your parents or anything else?
All my family, except my mother, they are Muslim now.
Yeah.
Also during this trip, many people, they come to Islam and I said, my car have special barakah because with my car, I attract many people. I can say that around 600 people, they became Muslim because of my car. Because to talk about Islam, it's not good to stop the people in the street. You have to make them to stop you. And it's very important the way how you talk with the people about Islam. You have to give them love. You have to give them understanding. You don't have to tell them you must do that, you must do that. You have to think in the way how the Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam teach us. And you have to look to the Islam, how Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala give Islam to Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, and how he give to the other people, you have to act in the same way. Don't never force somebody to learn many things in short time. Give him time. Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he was directly with Allah and he received the Quran in 23 years. We are better than him? No, definitely we are not better than him. We have to do our effort, but we have to do it in the proper way. And we have to attract the people. Islam is the religion of happiness. Especially now we are in Ramadan. What is the biggest sadaqah? Give to your brothers, smile.
Can you show me your journey in your book?
Yeah, I will start with this is your ambassador. I met him in Kuwait.
Okay.
And also I have some file from, this is from different countries, these different newspapers. This is my car in different shape. And this is from the Imam of Mecca.
Imam Mecca.
And this is from different other countries. And I want to reach the one from this is from South America.
Where is it bleed?
I had an accident in Saudi Arabia.
No.
I sleep sometimes when you're doing such kind of activity, you have to expect different difficulties. Bismillah. Traditional Malaysian dress. And of course,
yeah,
from others.
This is the Muslim, all over the world, yeah?
Muslim in London, huh?
London, yeah.
You think it's in the Muslim country, but this is in London.
London, yeah.
In London, there are some city where the majority of population, they are Muslim. And Birmingham, 70% of the population, they are Muslim. And Bradford, also 60% of Muslim, of population there are Muslims. The mayor of Nottingham, she's a Muslim. Islam is spread by the people which they love Islam, not the people which they talk about Islam only by their tongue. You have to talk about Islam by your action.
What do you, which country do you think this is good Islam, I mean, practice for, in your opinion?
In my opinion, there are three countries which I like them, not because I'm in the Malaysian embassy, but honestly, Malaysia, Brunei, Indonesia, and from the GCC country, Oman, is totally different. You feel the happiness of Islam when you're going to Oman. Sudan, it's also a very nice country as a Muslim country, you know. In some countries, they're talking very strictly about Islam, but they're practicing Islam only as a tradition, not as a religion of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, which is very different.
Okay, lastly, what do you advise to Muslim in who will look for this video to be people more interactive in the Islam and will help others to be true Islam?
Very important is for the people to study very deep Islam, not to memorize. Many people, they are making one mistake. They memorize the Quran from one side to the other side, but they don't understand the meaning of the what they memorize. I want to, everybody to read very carefully the Quran. Mohammed Sassam, he said, if you know one ayah from the Quran, you don't mention all the Quran. I want the people to understand Islam is based on love. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us salam. Huh? Salam, what is the meaning of salam? It's a bridge between the heart. The people, they have to understand that. And Islam, it's a gift, it's not a punishment. When you give Islam to your children, you have to be very careful the way how you give them. Give them Islam with happiness. Yeah. I said to the people, look, sometimes in some country, if you go to the mosque, you see people very hard. When they go to the restaurant, they are happy. Eh? They're supposed to be same in the mosque because you are going to meet Allah. Right. Show to the people the happiness. The biggest sadaqah in Islam is to smile to your brother's face. Don't forget that.
Okay. Thank you, Doctor. We bless you. May Allah reward you everything you do.
May Allah thank reward you. All the brothers which they are fighting for the name of Islam.
Inshallah.
And Ramadan Karim again.
Ameen. I